Macron calls Paris beheading Islamic terrorist attack。今天一个大新闻是法国巴黎的一个老师被恐怖分子斩首了。我们看一下具体的新闻报道。French President Emmanuel Macron has called the beheading of a teacher in a northwestern suburb of Paris an Islamic terrorist attack。法国总统马克龙说，在巴黎西北部郊区的一个老师呢，被恐怖分子斩首了，是一个伊斯兰恐怖袭击。这里有个单词是 beheading，beheading，b-e 加 head，它这个用法呢，behead 是指的是 to cut off someone's head，especially as a punishment，基本上就是判刑或者作为以切头啊斩首作为惩罚的这么一种一个动作。例句啊，Mary was beheaded at Fotheringhay，这个玛丽在 Fotheringhay 这个地方被斩首了，behead。那进一步看下面的消息，The victim is said to have shown controversial cartoons of the Prophet Muhammad to his pupils. The attacker was shot dead by police。啊，受害者呢，据说呢是给他的学生展示了有争议性的这个先知穆罕默德的一些动画片，然后袭击者呢后来就被警察打死了。Mr. Macron said, as yet unnamed, the teacher was murdered because he taught freedom of expression。马克龙就说被杀害的这名教师目前也没有透露他的姓名是被谋杀了，因为呢他教授这些学生自由的表达。They won't win, we will act, the president said from the scene。总统呢就在现场表示这些恐怖分子不会赢的，我们将采取行动。The attack occurred at about 17 o'clock local time near a school. Anti-terror prosecutors are investigating。这场袭击呢，发生在当地时间的下午的5点钟。在一个学校附近，反恐调查员或者反恐检察官呢，目前正在调查。A knife-wielding attacker was shot as officials tried to arrest him in the aftermath of the attack。挥舞刀的这个袭击者，knife-wielding，wielding 是挥舞的意思。Knife-wielding attacker was shot as officials tried to arrest him in the aftermath of the attack。示威者，这个袭击者呢，被警察当场就打死了。在袭击过后，警察试图逮捕他的时候，Police have not released any personal details about him。目前警方并没有透露关于这名犯罪嫌疑人或者这个袭击者的具体的信息。Although French media report he was an 18-year-old man of Chechen origin who was born in Moscow。那根据法国媒体的报道呢，这个袭击者是一个18岁的青年，他是从车臣来的，Chechen origin 呢，从车臣过来的，但是他是从莫斯科出生的车臣人，目前18岁。好，今天的我们分享的这个单词的学习呢，是主要是关于这个 beheading 有关的单词，让大家可以了解一下。好了，那我们就到这里，谢谢大家的关注，下次节目再见。